This season on Good Looking Out, Karen Silva hears presentations from a new batch of hungry entrepreneurs looking to get advice on how to take their business plans to the next level.
Let's go.
I want to see that transformation happen for them because it happened for me.
Arguing with somebody with an egg in their profile, you kind of look stupid.
It's not always about the fanciest thing on the plate. It's really about, you know, what's hitting your soul.
Some showed up ready to impress.
That was a speech.
There's something there. It reminded me of myself when I was young.
I'm really loving it. Great job.
My mom is going to be so proud hearing this.
While others, maybe not so much.
I don't know what makes him really stand out.
I hated it.
But who are you? I need to understand who you are more.
That wasn't too good.
Each episode, Karen is joined by an all-star panel of business experts and celebrities. It's a new season with bigger presentations.
It's so hot.
Bigger guests. And bigger opportunities at stake. The new season of Good Looking Out premieres Tuesday, October 16th on Complex.
And I'm done.